All right, we are back in Forza Motorsports, and we are here with Super Hornet still, and we are at Virginia International Raceway. I am trash at this racetrack, but let's see how it goes. And if you enjoyed the videos, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and let's jump in the first race and see how it goes. Thanks again. Oop, that guy just got dipped way out to the side. So far, so good at the beginning. Complete and utter chaos. Oh, that was really bad through there. Oh God, come on. Able to dive under there and get him. See, our draft pretty good so far. Looks like those guys overshot it. Ooh. Super Hornet at least was able to get through the beginning part there without any issues. Rather have him go first so I can see what lines he takes. Oh God, please no. Okay, good. I definitely take that turn a little bit too tight. Oh, we have like a ton of fuel too. I didn't realize that. Somehow we saved that from like skidding off really badly. And we got a clean lap, so also good. Come on, back on the gravel. Let's pretend I went off there because of that gravel or that guy. Definitely wasn't, but... Way better through there. We're just behind third now. Tires are gone. Get the medium tires and we have way more than enough fuel. Here we go. Nice new mediums here. Don't let it get to our head. I don't think we can do these curves in a faster way than previously done. Here we go. Holding it well. Thank you. Right on the back bumper here. Right behind, yep. All the way up to fourth now. After the guys in the pit stop. Hopefully we can get around this guy here. Little tap there. Here with the sorry. That was really bad through there. There we go. Checked it way too early there. I think this won't be our fastest lap yet, as long as we don't mess up. There we go. Oh God. Superman is way up in front of us now. Oh God, come on, no. So many mistakes were made. Woo. Get together though. Oh man, that's unfortunate. It's like those guys had a big collision behind us. Let's see here. Oh god, I'm so low. Sloppy right now. There we go. Way faster through that portion. Our rear tires are shot. We're not driving this too often. I think we did pretty good. Pretty much never. We never drive this racetrack ever. 135.6. Wow, that guy in first there. He is quick on this track. Well, if you enjoyed the content, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Thanks again for watching.